Hey guys, I'm Z here and welcome back to a new gameplay on GTX 750 and the i5-3470. Today I'm going to be testing Aragami 2 at 1080p high and low quality settings, and as usually timestamps going to be in description or on the YouTube progress bar. The game is running on this system with no problems, especially when using the low quality settings. Of course, the game is still very playable at high, but personally I don't like playing below 60fps anymore. Of course, you can drop the resolution from 1080p to 900p or 720p to get much better performance. Also, I don't think there was any such kind of FPS drops. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Please do subscribe for more, and take care.
sana no kaisho barato nobu ina ori kozo
arai madoko zoku sono leina akaide
passi no kruche so
huh.